This video is about how to find and access full-text ebooks and what they can do for you. Yes, ebooks are books, but you don't have to use the entire book for research. A chapter from a book is really like an article. They are about the same length as an article and can be just as focused on your topic as an article might be. The big benefit of an ebook is that you can access the full text from off campus. All you need is an internet connection and your RAM ID and password. As an example, let's take a look at Free City. This title was chosen as one of the 2021-22 One College, One Book program. Starting at the main library website, we have two search options. You can use OneSearch to search across everything in the library, or search a specific database that contains only ebooks. Let's click on A to Z databases. Under all database types, select ebooks in the drop-down menu. Our largest and most popular database is the EBSCO ebook collection. Let's click on that. Browse by category or look at ebook highlights. To find a specific ebook, type the title into the search bar. I'll type in Free City and hit search. The specific title I am looking for is the first result. Now I can click on the link to the title and access the detailed record for the ebook. There are lots of useful features in this record. In the center, you will find information about the book that you can use for creating a citation, the title, the authors, and publication information. The tools menu on the right is where you can save information in different ways. Scroll down to the permalink, use this as your permanent link to this record and also as the URL in your citation. On the left, you can access the full text of the ebook. There is the EPUB full text option and a full download option. I recommend accessing the EPUB full text. In the center of the page, there is a description as well as subjects linked to other ebooks related to this particular title. Skim the table of contents or the most relevant pages from this ebook to see which chapters you might be interested in. For example, I am looking for the most current information, and since the epilogue is about 2019, I'm going to open that first. From here, using the left side or the top navigation, I can search within this chapter, move to another chapter, and have access to the tools for saving, citing, and the permalink. Let's try a topic search. Click on New Search at the top left. This time, I'll search using the terms accreditation higher education. I'll use the Refine Results tool to limit the publication date to 2015 to 2021. There are 23 results. Let's open the first result. This ebook is a PDF. When I open the PDF, I can use the really useful Search Within tool at the top of the page. This tool allows you to locate phrases within the book. For example, I'm interested in community colleges specifically. I'll type that in, and I get 306 keyword matches sorted by relevance. Clicking on a link brings me to the exact point in the book where community college is mentioned. Depending upon the permissions for any ebook, you may or may not be able to download chapters or the entire book. Let's go back to the epilogue for Free City. If there is permission to download, use the arrows next to the chapter titles to do so. An excellent alternative option is to use the save function. You can save the entire book or chapters to your Google Drive or to your computer, or send a link to your email. If you have questions about searching for ebooks, remember you can always go to the main library website and use our online chat or make a research appointment.